Alright guys, I'm back again for more Last of Us Part 2. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Alright. We were here earlier, I believe.
It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Damn it, don't tell me we have to do this all over again. Even though I saved the game last video. I hope we don't have to do everything again. Aw, damn it, we have to do everything all over again. Even though I clearly saved the game. Oh, this is how we get in. That's what I was wondering. Wow, I was so dumb last video. I did not even see that. Let's just grab what's in here. Ooh, another trading card. Hold on. Let me look at it. Oh, damn it, I missed it. Dr. Daniela Star? Huh. Let's flip it over. Alright, she's a hero. Alright, I'll let you guys read this first part. Alright, if you guys paused it. Alright, I'm scrolling down for you guys. Alright, now pause it. And read it if you want. Alright, you guys paused it. If you didn't, and I'm going. If you didn't, you can always rewind the video. Or you can always slow it down and of course pause it, but let me just, I'm just gonna put it away now. So all right what else do we got in here? Really, she keeps closing it. Oh, grab that. It's open. All right, grab that. Whatever this is. Oh, wait, I remember this from the last video.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti? Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars? After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to find out.
Wonder who these scars are. Oh wow, it just sounded like I said Skarsgard. Like Bill Skarsgard. Okay. What else is in here? If I remember correctly. I think I break this. Grab all of that. can't believe we have to do this all over again. Oh no.
Let's see.
Oh, damn it. Alright, let's look around first. Like I did last video. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't save. It didn't save when I looked at everything. Why am I don't get why I'm back here. Why I have to do everything all over again.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism.
I don't know why. I don't get why it took me back at the beginning. Even though I clearly saved it. Do we go down there? If we do, I don't want to go down there.
Ellie, there's a path here.
I know. Great, now I have to find that note again. Unless I already have it. Do I have it already? Oh, it's this one. Alright, 152. I think it's 43. Through this all again. I don't get what the point of opening those empty ones is. Like, why open them if there's nothing in them? Get why, like, why are they if they're not open, then why are you even able to open them in the first place? No, not open if they're empty. That's what I was saying. Okay, did I cover everything? I hope I did.
This way.
I know. Let's go. Alright, so we gotta get down there. So I'm guessing we go down here. Which I hope there's no one affected. Ah, do we gotta deal with them again? Oh, I hate how they sound. It's just disgusting. Are we able to stealth kill them? Oh gosh, that is just disgusting how they sound. Looks like we can't. Oh my gosh, she's getting too close. At this point, I don't care.
Watch it!
Alright, that Shambler's gonna probably be here soon. Is that it? I hope it is. Sorry about that. Alright. Gosh, I hate these Shamblers. As if the bloaters weren't bad enough in the last game. Not the last game, the first game. Anyways, let's look around. See if we can find anything. Alright, we need more rags. And, of course, I need more ammo. Which way do we come in from? Alright, no, I'm guessing that's the way out. Gotta find shotgun ammo. Is it even around here? Yeah, this is where we wait. Is it right there? Nope. Just gotta make sure we check this whole place. Make sure there's nothing we missed. Wow, it is very hard to see in here. Alright, let's just go. At this point, I don't care if I miss anything. Alright, let's get out of this place. I can find the exit. There it is, right there.
One sec. There.
Is there more of them? Apparently we have to go through here now.
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
Gotta figure out which way we go in through. I hear water. Check these train cars. Hope I don't miss anything. Do we go through there? Nope, it is blocked off. Oh yeah, I think we went through here.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. I see some light up that way.
What was that? Ooh, another trading card. Wow, we keep finding trading cards almost everywhere. Let's see what we got. Bastet? Let's see what it says. Bastet? Real name, obviously unknown. Alright, I'm just gonna leave this for you guys. And then I'm gonna scroll down. Alright, you guys read it? Let's go down. There you go. Neutral villain, alright. Alright guys, I'm closing it out, so you can always go back. And yeah. Okay, what else is there? Are we able to jump up here maybe? Crap, I already forgot where we came in from. You know what, I'm wondering too if they ever, these trains ever ran.
This looks like the way up.
I wonder if these trains ever, if they were running even after the outbreak or something. Alright. Let's go back just in case I miss something. Alright, no, never mind, let's go. Let's keep going. Let's see what this says. Jewels again. Alright, you guys can read that if you want. Alright, I'm scrolling down. Hold up, wait, let me see something. Alright, never mind. So it's probably gonna... There you go, alright, you guys can read that. Alright, if you guys pause it, good. I'm gonna close it out now. We go down here. It's down here. Do we go down here, maybe? Maybe underneath here? Nope. Interesting. Let's keep going.
Getting closer to light.
Nope, nothing there. Can we go up there? No, we
cannot. Maybe we can get up there.
What's in here? Come on, get in there. It's under here. Alright, more supplies. Let's keep going. Oh, come on. Dang it. There we go. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, never mind. There we go.
Okay. What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
All right. Keep going through here. That scared me. Oh no, that scared me.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No, don't take it off. You just stop.
Ellie, stop.
What?
No,
Ellie, no.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
Oh, we gotta go.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
That was intense. Oh, we have to go there? We can't go any further?
Almost there.
Can we get in? Oh, we could.
I got you. Here. Got it? Good. Come on.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay, you're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Well, that was interesting. Well, now let me pause it. Save it. Okay. Tunnels. We're gonna have to delete that. And then we're gonna have to make a new one. So, yeah, that's the end. I'll have to end it here. So, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.